Hello guys, welcome back to Nigerian Pen Media YouTube channel. Today we want to bring to you a sport news. This sport news is centered on our own Nigerian citizen. The headlines: Odion Ighalo vows to take Man United higher after signing dream contract extension. The news analysis in details. Nigerian striker Odion Ighalo has revealed he is determined to push Manchester United up the Premier League table after signing a contract extension that will keep him at the club till January 2020. Shanghai Shenhua, Ighalo's parent club in China, initially wanted to only let go of Ighalo if Manchester United buy him for £20 million. But new border rules brought about by the COVID-19 meant even if Ighalo had left Manchester United at the end of May, it would have taken him over a month before he could enter China due to this pandemic, a reality that sparked contract negotiation between both clubs is the coronavirus. On Monday, Manchester United finally confirmed they had agreed a loan extension for the Nigerian. The deal, which does not include an open or an option or obligation to buy, will keep him at the club until January 31, 2020. Odion Ighalo, who is 30 years of age, says he's enjoying to have extended his stay at Manchester United as it has been his dream to represent the club he supported as a child. Alright, I am really happy. According to Ighalo, it's a dream for me to be here. I'm bustling and ready to go, Ighalo told Manchester United TV on Tuesday. The last few days have been difficult, as there have been different talks about it, but now I am really happy, so I need to concentrate fully. I'm here until the end of January, so it's good for me. That is end of January 2021. Odion Ighalo says, I have decided to want to stay and I am happy. Since the first day I arrived Manchester United, I made it clear that I wanted whatever it takes to continue that work. It was very difficult. There were some talks, but I'm happy. They finally agreed and got everything done. Everything is official now. I am sending thanks to Shanghai presidents and directors for the support, because they know this is what I want. So I'm thanking them, and I'm happy that this has happened. They wish me all the best too. Like I've said, since I was young, I've been supporting this club, and playing for it is a dream. For I have extended my loan, it makes it even more clear that I am committed.